Okay. Don't fall in the ditch.
What did you do?
It won't start until you go. Yeah.
Hey Dennis, we need a little break here. Break. My GoPro's just dangling.
What?
My GoPro's just dangling. Liking his way. The beer and tacos. I think your bike's got lower gear than mine.
I think you're right.
I must have got the Texas edition. Thank you. lots of level ground.
Yeah.
I think you've got the same low gear I've got. I swear Scott's got a lower one.
I think so too.
I see his legs just flying around.
Yeah, mine is like, oh my god.
I keep hitting my gear. I'm like, there's got to be another one lower. I have issues with stopping on hills.
I think you have the same one. I did, trying to find my foot into that.
Oh my god.
Well, that wind didn't help either though.
Oh jeez, I thought I was going over. And the dirt in the mouth, not good. You guys are a good team.
We hang together always.
That's right.
That's what teams do, right?
That's what teams do.
You guys having a good day?
Yeah, always. Excellent.
Well, we're seeing maybe driving your truck. Is that for home right now?
Woo! Gelled up, thank you.
Thank you, though.
That's
cheating.
Yeah,
I just heard something.
Good job.
couldn't close that gap.
Yeah, I'm big time overheating.
Oh God, no. I think I'm going twice as far as everyone else with my zigzagging.
Yes. I'm there with you, buddy.
I'm gonna be about 5.5 miles an hour, so it's better than I thought I'd do with this thing.
Yeah. Hallelujah.
We are at the top. Team Gravity Sucks. Rocking like a boss. Got my teammates over here. Look at those animals. Oh my gosh. Baby.
We got a parking ticket the other day in Morrison. Parked right in front of the restaurant. Alright, tighten up my shoes.
Alright, I will see you at the bottom, boys, because you're all going to be faster than me.
I don't know.
Scott.
Thank you.
Yeah, a hex screw. What the hell is that? Yeah, hex wrenches. So, hey Michael, nothing's going on. The crash alert went off just because I braked really hard to knock the seat up. But I'm perfectly fine. So, if you could do me a big favor and just like call everybody, just let them know that. Are you at work?
Okay, I'm a little
late. Okay, thank you. All right, bye bye.
Yeah. It says 1.9 to the next mile. It's a distance to go. I said remain 236 feet. Okay. I'm not sure I can tell because it's sort of weird. I had to re-put it in. Thank you. Yeah, I think so. Yep.
Capture.
gets on him right away.
We're all shed mine.
You're gonna be okay. We got you. We're calling for help.
Ah, what's that?
Don't move, sir.
You have cell coverage?
Don't move.
What's your name?
There's another jacket.
What's your name? Can you tell me your name? Don't move, sir. You're okay. You're okay.
Yeah,
try not to move, okay? Just be still. Alright? We want to make sure you didn't hurt your spine.
Yeah, he's coming out of nowhere.
There's a PA, she's got your neck just to make sure it doesn't move, okay?
sorry, Maxwell. Yeah.
What color is he here?
No apologies. I would have left, except for the guy with my jacket.
I see blood all over the back of it.
How about we get your back?
Is there?
Oh, yeah. Oh, there's a dude that went down?
Yeah. So I do want to call up a dick and say, hey, Mr. Kibling guy, could I have my jacket back?
I hear you. I'm glad you caught up. You were worried about your...
I know, I was there. I was behind you. There's April!
April!
Oh, wow, that's awesome.
I am so glad to see you.
You guys did it. I know I got the two of you. I don't know if I got you. I'm like, God, they're going so fast.
Plus, you didn't know what we were wearing.
I wasn't sure. I saw that. And I was looking for purple the whole time. And I go, oh, I think this is it. And so then
we had these on and off.
I know. I was like, I remember there was a striped, you know, a white and a black. And I was like, oh, I couldn't see that.
My butt is covered in dirt.
Oh, yeah.
It's a little.
Well, it was funny because it poured rain on us.